as well. You don't want to exchange too many chances here with a pretty crafty Flyers forward squad.
So for the second straight year, the Blues and Flyers go to overtime, tied at one. It is Backes up front with Oshie, Pollock and Brewer on defense. Coburn deep in his own zone. Blues stole it. And Oshie to Backes. For Brewer, the shot and a save by Boucher. Back to Brewer again. Hands it on to Oshie.
Brewer just straight in. You gotta be careful, yeah.
Look out, he got caught, and the Flyers to center ice. And a 2-on-1 Richards and Carter to the net. And a Hawk made a pad save after it came off the inboards. What a chance for Richards.
Roman Pollock got his stick on the first one, but TJ Oshie didn't recognize the fact that Eric Brewer had jumped into the play and that left point was exposed.
Now the Flyers, after a bit of a sloppy change, broken up by Jackman ahead to Brad Boyce for the winner. What a move! And Mazzaro's got back to break it up, and it comes out of the zone. Eric Johnson, great feed, now into McDonald with Boyce. Now McDonald slows it down, hands it on to Boyce. He does a 360 and tries a curl move back of the goal. Flyers intercept that, and now Hartnell to center ice. Scott Hartnell, rink-wide feed for Briere. In front, Hartnell, that's blocked by Jackman. Boy, both clubs have blocked a ton. Now Briere again, hit the goal post. Off the far post. And the Blues have life.
Eric Johnson trying to help out, screened his goal.
Up the middle, Steen. Right in, and that goes just wide of the goal. Steen again, in front. Now Colaicavo, and he scores! Big Walt loves it. 19,000 love it. Colaicavo the winner, and what a night, and what a finish.
And a phenomenal break with the Flyers hitting the crossbar. Daniel Briere, who has 2 goals in 2 games so far, uses the defenseman Johnson, who's faced backwards as a screen. Halak has no chance. It goes off the bar, and then it goes the other way. And Steen just has a heck of a shift. He has 2 backhand chances. This one gets blocked. And Colaicavo, the opportunistic one, jumps right in there and just rips it by the glove of Brian Boucher. You can't see that whatsoever. And great celebration by the Blues. And the players go to center ice and salute the hometown Blues fans and exit the ice. Time for our Bud Light player of the game. And it's Yaroslav Halak. In his St. Louis Blues debut, a brilliant one, 30 shots faced, 29 saves, and got a little help, John Kelly, the Emmy Award winner, with that shot off the crossbar.
What an opening night, starting with the unveiling of Brett's statue, ending with Colaicavo's thrilling goal. Blues Hockey is a presentation of Fox Sports Midwest. We're on the air again on Monday. Anaheim, an early game. We're on the air at 12:30 Monday afternoon. Stay tuned. Blues Live comes your way next. Blues win 2-1 in overtime. Thank you very much. Good night.